Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Melissa and I want to thank you for stopping by, and I do hope that you subscribe and hit the notification bell and give me a thumbs up if you do enjoy this video. In this video, I am in the car and it's just a rainy old day, so I thought why not go do inside the dressing room at Catos. Haven't been there in a while. The last time I did go and do or thought I was going to do inside the dressing room, there was a man there was a man that worked there, and that just really made me feel uncomfortable. But I've been in there since then and he no longer works there, so we're going to go in. I got a girlfriend that works there and we're going to chit chat, and I'm going to try on some things and see what they got. Maybe I'll do a Valentine's look or some office wear look. So we are on our way now, and when I get there, we'll see what we can find. This first item I chose, I just loved the colors, the peach coral against the gray, but it was in a size 22, 24, and it was too big. It just hung on me, and I didn't like that. So I did like the high-low of it and the number 22, but no, didn't want to purchase this one. So the first item of the day is this beautiful maxi dress. The colors are amazing. It showed cleavage. I love that. It had 3/4 inch sleeves, 3/4 inch sleeves, and it was a faux wrap, and it had like, it looked like a belt that hung down on the sides, but I thought it was amazing and it felt so comfortable. This was one of the most comfortable dresses I've tried on in a while. Love the stripes. I think it made you look thinner. And then what would it be Valentine's without a red dress? This was amazing. It was a sweater dress and it was 2 layers. It had a lining underneath it, and I loved the sleeves. I thought they were adorable. And this one was in a 1820, and it was actually on the sale rack for $20.99. But yeah, it would look amazing with some shapewear if it made you feel more comfortable. But loved how the sleeves ballooned out. And then this dress was come from the junior miss side, and it was in an extra large. Loved the detail down the sleeves, made it look even better. And then it had pockets, so that was amazing. It was a little snug on the back side, so that's why I didn't turn around, but I loved the length of it where it was above the knee. I think this would be great to go out to dinner for Valentine's and wear some red pumps or heels. Then this next item come off of the clearance rack. It was $12 and something, and I didn't really know what it was. It was super soft. I don't know, I guess you could use it as a cardigan or as a shirt and put a blouse or a tank top underneath, or a little cami. But yeah, it was super super soft, and it was in a 22-24. And then these bottoms, I love the thought, but my belly button was, they were just so high rise, I couldn't get over the high rise, and they were in 1820. I would have had to have rolled them down if I would have purchased these. And the lengths of them were actually a little long, and I'm 5'4 for reference. Then I had to pick up this sweater. It was peach. I'm a sucker when it comes to peach color. I think it's going to be a hot item this spring, the peach color. But I couldn't figure out around the shoulders. I couldn't get it to lay down. But I didn't like how it was squared around the bottom either. But it had this little detail around the bottom I thought was super cute and just added some little effect. But it was kind of sheer, kind of see-through. You could see my skin. And then this color just pops. It's another ideal for Valentine. And then the pants had the hot pink lines in them as well. And it was kind of like a paper bag pant. And it had this half belt with a button across the front. Just a little extra detail. And you could have tucked that tank top in and just wore it like that. And it had comfy pockets. But yes, absolutely loved it. And then you could wear it like this, or you could add this little blazer. I thought it was super cute. It is in a 22-24. Just added a little detail to it, and I just thought it was amazing. I thought this outfit would be great for the office, or also date night if you wanted to go kind of dressy, business-like. For Valentine's, thought it was super cute outfit. So I am done, and I felt so comfortable in there, even though I didn't talk in the dressing room. I'm not that comfortable yet. But I did make a purchase, that sweater with the three buttons down the front. It was so soft, and it was an 22-24, and it was only $12 and something. And I got me a red tank top, like the pink one that I tried on, that I'm gonna wear underneath it. And then I got a pair of black cargo pants to wear with it. And then some red heels or some red flats. So I think that'd make a super cute outfit. And I only spent $32 because it was all on the clearance rack. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's all I have for now. Be sure to subscribe. Hit the notification bell down below. And give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And be sure to share this video if you can. And check me out on Instagram. It's MCASCY3422. And check me out on Poshmark. I have some things on there for sale. And I'm getting ready to post some more. So it's MCASCY3422. And you get, I think, $5 or $10 off your first purchase if you use my code. So that's all I got for this one. So until the next video, I'll see you guys later. Love you bunches.